Are you facing Tekken 8 lag, low FPS, stuttering, and FPS drops? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. If you are getting FPS stuttering and FPS drop issue while playing Tekken 8, first of all, check if your system meets the minimum for the game. Here are the minimum and recommended requirements for Tekken 8. System requirements minimum. Requires a 64-bit processor and operating system. OS, Windows 10 64-bit. Processor, Intel Core i5-6600K or AMD Ryzen 5-1600. Memory, 8GB RAM. Graphics, NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1050 Ti or AMD Radeon R9-380X, DirectX version 12. Network, broadband internet connection. Storage, 100GB available space. Sound card, DirectX compatible sound card or onboard chipset. Recommended, requires a 64-bit processor and operating system. OS, Windows 10 64-bit. Processor, Intel Core i7-7700K or AMD Ryzen 5-2600. Memory, 16GB RAM. Graphics, NVIDIA GeForce RTX 2070 or AMD Radeon RX 5700XT. DirectX version 12. Network, broadband internet connection. Storage, 100GB available space. Sound card, DirectX compatible sound card or onboard chipset. Additional notes. FPS stable over 60 is guaranteed and selected under the graphics settings by default when the game is launched for the first time. Frame rate may drop when other applications are running in the background. Please note that minimum and recommended specifications are subjected to changes without notice. You can also check the requirements from this link. Method 2. You can change some in-game settings when you are getting low FPS on Tekken 8. To do that, launch the game and go to the in-game settings. Set screen mode to full screen. Set the resolution to 1920x1080. Turn the VSync off. Also, turn off the variable rate shading. Set the render quality preset to custom. Next, set the value of the rendering scale to 75. Choose Catmull ROM bicubic for upscaling. Set the anti-aliasing quality to high, shadow quality to medium, and texture quality to high. Next, set the effect quality to low, post-processing quality to low, and the background quality to low. Method 3. Missing or corrupted game files can also cause the game to lag. So verify the game files and this can fix the problem. To do so, open the Steam library. Right-click on the game and expand its properties. Click on Install Files and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Once the game is verified, launch the game and check. Method 4. If you have NVIDIA graphics card, change the settings from the NVIDIA control panel to boost the performance. Here is how you can do it. Right-click on your desktop and choose Show More options. Click on the NVIDIA control panel. Select Manage 3D Settings. Click on the Global Settings tab. Scroll down and find the shader cache size. Once you have found it, click on it and set it to Unlimited. Now select the Manage 3D Settings again and click on the Program Settings tab. Click on Add and select Browse. Head to the Game Installation folder and add the .exe file. After the game is added, find OpenGL Rendering GPU and set that to your graphics card. Now find the Power Management mode and set it to Maximum Performance. Next find VSync and set it as Adaptive. Click on Apply to save the changes. Check if the game is working fine now. If it is stuttering or there is low FPS, set the power settings to high performance. Method 5. For a better gaming experience, set the power settings to high performance. This will allow the PC to go for performance optimization over power saving. Type control panel in the Windows search bar and select it. Look for power options and select it. Expand the show additional plans if you don't see the high performance plan listed. Check the high performance plan option. Check if this could boost the gaming performance. Method 6. For the optimal FPS, check that the Windows game settings are properly configured. First, make sure the game mode is enabled. Enter game mode in the Windows search bar and open the top result. Make sure the game mode toggle is turned on. Next, go back. Next, click on the game bar tab. Turn the game bar off. Next, go back and click on the captures tab. Disable record what happened and capture audio when recording a game toggles. Method 7. Setting the game to high performance can also help reduce lags and game stuttering. Press the Windows plus I keys to open settings. Click on system and then select display. Scroll down and click on graphics settings. Click on the browse button and head to the Tekken 8 installation folder. Select the game exe and add it. You will now see it here. Click on options and select high performance. Select save to save the changes. Method 8. Next, you can update your graphics drivers. Right-click on the Windows search button and choose Device Manager. Go to the Display Adapter section and then expand it. Right-click on your graphics driver and click on the Update Driver option. Select the Search Automatically for Drivers option and follow the instructions provided on screen to download and install the latest driver. You should visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics card drivers. These websites are linked in the description below. Download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. Method 9. Sometimes the apps and services running in the background conflict with the game and cause issues. So close the unnecessary apps running in the background and see if this makes any improvement. Right-click on the Windows taskbar and select Task Manager. Go to the Processes tab. Look for any unnecessary process. Right-click on each process you want to kill. Select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome, and Nvidia Shadowplay are some that you should close before playing the game. Method 10. Besides updating the drivers, update your Windows OS. Your Windows should be up to date while playing games like Tekken 8. Otherwise, you can experience low FPS and stuttering. Type Check for Updates in the search menu and select the top option. Click on the Check for Updates button. If any update is available, download and install the updates. Restart your PC for that. Method 11. To increase VRAM, type Advanced System Settings in the Windows search. Select the top option. Go to the Performance section and select Settings. Click on the Advanced tab. Under Virtual Memory, click on the Change button. Uncheck the Automatically Manage Paging File Size for All Drives option. Choose the drive where you want to store the paging file. Select Custom Size. In the Initial Size field, enter a value equal to 1.5 times of the total available RAM on your system. In the Maximum Size field, enter a value that is 3 times of your total RAM. Now, here is how to check your system's available RAM. Go to Windows Settings and select System. Next, select About. Check your system's RAM here. After you have set the value as per your system, click on Set. Next, click on OK for twice. Once done, restart your PC and then launch Tekken 8. And there you have it, the 9 methods to fix the Tekken 8 lag, low FPS, stuttering and FPS drops. We hope one of these methods has worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.